Four throws. Whitelock stretches. And now Cowan waits. Oh, a lob pass. Not a very good one either. And all Canadians onto this, and they've got an opportunity. Can Trainor get a second one? He's leading the charge. And did he get it down?